Who's your favorite Donkey Kong?
It used to be just Donkey Kong. But after Funky Kong helped me through my divorce, I could never turn my back on a friend.
Holy shit. You're thinking of Funky Kong. Yeah, Kate, Funky Kong. Kate, without hearing you, like, as you said that, said, what's that Kong that helped me through my divorce?
No way!
I swear to God. That's why I was like, holy shit, instead of responding.
That's unreal.